Okay, nice. He has cleanse too, so I can just cleanse this shit off. Wow, he's actually gonna back? I guess he used all of his pots, yeah. Get out of the way, cutie. I'm watching Small Cat do flips. Dude, Small Cat loves bugging out. Just gonna be pushing in for now.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Oh my god, whoops. I fucking thought I had heal. Holy shit. Wait, I used my fucking... Oh my god. I don't even think I got procced with the heal when he went in. I think he thought he had ignite also. That was a fucking spaghetti. Holy shit, that was awful. Fuck, I missed so much off that too. Oh, that was so bad. Yeah, I didn't get procced with heal because I don't have the buff that he has. I guess that's a debuff. So I think he W'd in and immediately healed. I fucking used cleanse because I didn't get healed. That was awful. Feels good, man. Feels real good. Fuck, man. Yeah, with no sums though, it's gonna be pretty fucking hard to get anything done. I lose like any kill pressure that I had. Feels bad. The Twitch came here. I guess on the bright side, at least that was a waste of time for the Twitch, but it was a waste of time for me too, so... I'm not sure what the hell is going on in this game. I don't like it though. I'm not sure what exactly is happening, but whatever it is, I don't like it. It's a bit of a fiesta. At least I cashed out my like two fucking stacks. Yeah, I guess there ain't nothing wrong with the little fiesta action though. We have heal up now.
Indeed, a wise choice.
We can get cucked by the
Indeed,
onion.
Indeed, a wise choice.
I think he went to shop.
Indeed, a wise choice. Indeed, a wise choice.
I'm not sure if our mid laner will have any pressure. But we could probably tower dive these guys pretty fucking easy. I guess it really depends on if they have sums though. Cause I'm not sure what their summoner situation is. That was just a one for one.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, he didn't even commit to it. Huh.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Fuck, I wasted my cleanse for fucking nothing. Did they go and shop? Oh no, they're still there. Did this guy transform yet? I can't even fucking tell. Is that a transformation? Does he have, okay, no, he hasn't transformed yet. Yeah, I can't fucking tell anything with that stupid ass skin.
indeed a wise choice.
Fuck, they're coming bottom. No, they're so fucking low down here, but I can't finish them. They still have heal up. He didn't use his heal on that. Really, dude? I can't kill any of them. I'm so fucking sad. Nice. Oh, that's so good, actually. Perfect. I need the gold. Yeah, it's not first blood tower, but I just need the gold for my BF or BT. I think that's enough, right? Okay, nice. Okay. I was about to say, is that the build? Getting the fucking four fairy charms. I can respect that. Nah, Death Dance is pretty whatever. I like the BT a lot more. It feels a lot better. Oh, fuck. I think the shield's a lot better than the whatever. Because the shield actually blocks damage. The Death Dance only mitigates it. That was a fucking hypey dive that guy went for. I can respect that dive, but yeah. I don't have enough damage to kill everyone on it. I'd probably get mid tower. Making it done. please. I think he's gonna have his E back up, yeah. Oh fuck, I was kinda hoping for that kill to go to me, but whatever. It's all good. Spawn Rift Herald in the middle, that's fine. Yeah, my fucking Draven E hit everyone but the fucking Twitch there. That was pretty sad for me. That was real fucking sad actually for me. That Katarina's fed as hell now too. That was okay. I stopped the push, but it was pretty whatever, like the end result for us. Probably need Last Whisper. Yeah, I'm gonna get Last Whisper. This kind of sucks because I really don't want to get Last Whisper. I need Infinity Edge so I can insta-kill the Twitch, but whatever. Yeah, they fought that so poorly. I don't even know why they try to take that fight. There's no fucking way you win it. Smack it. Makia sounds like she's in pain. I don't know if I can 1v1 the Katarina. I'm assuming not. Oh my god. Nope. Well, that is a fed Katarina. She insta-kills me. Man, fuck, dude. I was like pretty hyped up for this Draven game again, but I should have known who was coming with the old classic Draven. The Draven special here. Ah, fuck,
I get my Lord Dominate. Smack it! Smack it!
Where the fuck is Smack it? Oh, there she is. Oh my god, no. I fucking cocked. Well, I killed the Twitch, but yeah, I just get my ass killed.
The old man teach you a thing or two, huh?
I just get my ass killed immediately. I must have my item completed. How much will that help? Probably not much, but it is a completed item, so it is something at the very least. The problem is I don't have items to like kill the Twitch. I have items to kill his team, but I kinda have to kill the Twitch because we don't have any damage for him. Literally nothing. It's just me beating on them, trying my best to kill something. Jesus, the Lily didn't even use her ulti in that team fight. What the hell? No. Yeah. This game is just way too fucking hard. I'd have to be strong enough where I could like two-shot the Nunu and the Chill Gas, but I just didn't get enough kills earlier.